Absolutely, that's a perfect place to start because this is how it usually goes for backdoor. Is he's been asking you for a while. He's like, "Can I, you know?" And you've been like, "No, we're not doing that." And then one night, you have a couple of glasses of wine, maybe a few bottles, and you're like feeling a little frisky, and you're like, "You know what, babe? Just do it." And you do, and then you wake up and you're like, "What in the hell happened to me last night?" So it's a lot easier to start out with something small than to go like for the gusto on that first time. So that's what I like about this. This is called Fifth Base, is because it's a very small option to experiment in backdoor behaviors, which if you haven't tried it, you ought to. There's a ton of nerve endings that you're missing out on. And for us ladies, it puts more pressure on that back wall. And then that, when your partner's in the front door, it puts pressure of him into the front wall, which is where the G marks the spot is. So it's kind of a win-win. And if you're like, "I'm just kind of nervous," it's okay, babe. It's okay. You just start small and go with the backdoor bundle because it's gonna get you the booty ease, which is gonna like kind of relax the area so you're not like, And then you've got to get a moisturizer. So the Pure Pleasure is where it's at. It's silicone, so it's going to keep everything slipping and sliding. And then you get the fifth base in there. So that's the backdoor combo. You can check all that out. It's over on my page in my clickable shop.